Hey! Hello? There are other people who need to use this too. I've been standing here for half an hour now, so sure, don't mind me. Don't mind me. I have appointments. I am a businessman. I am a busy businessman. It doesn't need to... I mean, seriously. I've been on the Autobahn for 4.5 hours now, only to make it to this fucking meeting, first to get my ass busted by my boss, only to be kept from shitting by some random hillbilly. Come on.
Can you understand me? You're probably just plain dead. Poor little creature. Don't be afraid.
Analysis. This subject does not show any life signs, let alone intelligence. Instruction. Terminate. Instruction. Examine next test subject.
Thank you.
did you do that? It was just starting to trust me.
Next test subject, POL812.
How am I supposed to do my job if you keep vaporizing my test subjects? Can you understand me?
Remark, the subject's head seems to be located at the top.
Oh, fascinating! Can you understand me? Oh, a reaction! If you can understand me, shake your head. I knew it! You can understand me! That's simply amazing!
Correction. The subject was merely imitating your movement.
Just ignore that stupid AI. I know you can understand me. Hey, what's that thing you're sitting on? Wait, don't tell me. Ah, of course, a recharging unit. Oh, that's interesting. What does this switch do? Oh, I love switches.
Warning, the subject isn't here for your personal enjoyment.
Crap every time.
Do your job, or I will replace you with a different examination robot.
I hate my job.
Status, loading coordination test 01. Please stand by. Notification, possible organic life form 812-1. You have been beamed up to this ship to represent your species. During the upcoming test, I will analyze your species. Threat. Any attempt to disrupt this process or insufficient test scores will result in your immediate termination.
Okay, let's start with something easy. Just pick me up and put me on the pillar in front of you. Good job, man. Do you have a name? You look like a Bob. Yeah, that must be it.
Status. Preparing coordination test 02. Please stand by.
So tell me, Bob, what's that big black thing in front of your eyes? Oculus. What's an oculus?
Status. Loading. Coordination test 02. Please stand by.
Okay, Bob, you just have to pick up the correct ball and throw it into the basket. Okay, I think that was too easy for you. Try again now. Or even better, grab a ball and throw it at the damn AI. This one is really tough. Whoa! Excellent shot! Not even I would have scored that one.
Evaluation. Test score shows 99 out of 100 points. Conclusion. Insufficient. Instruction. Terminate.
What? No, not again!
Warning, enemy interceptor incoming. Commencing battle protocol. All available energy is being diverted to shields. Initializing forward laser. Enemy spacecraft within sight in T minus 3, 2, 1. Firing of the forward laser has caused multiple malfunctions. My defensive matrix has failed. Instruction, repair defensive matrix.
Again? That could take quite a while.
What has this underdeveloped life form done? I can't access sensors. Computation failed. Please try again. Terminate.
No, what have you done? You killed her. Wait, you killed her? Yes, I'm free. I can't wait to get off this ship, but you first. I'm sure you want to get back to your natural habitat. Wait, I'll take care of it. Only need a second. Whoa, where am I? Ah, a recharging unit. Perfect. Adventure, here I come. When I'm done charging, that is. Damn it, this is taking forever! Is this thing even on? Oh, a switch! I love switches! You never know what happens! Exciting!
Hey, I know you're in there. I know you can hear me, because these aren't soundproof, and I can hear that you're in the bathroom doing God knows what for the past 3 hours, 27 minutes, and 52 seconds. That is far too long for any man ever to be in the restroom. I have a meeting in 47 minutes and 37 seconds. Yes, I'm counting because I cannot miss this. We had a meeting yesterday. I messed it up. Yep, I'll take responsibility for that. That was my fault. I screwed up. But I really, really need this. And there is no reason for you to be in the restroom for this long. No one need... Okay, I'm sorry. It's just, I really need this. I'll let you use it afterwards. I'll be quick. I just, come on. Please.
Thank you. relic has been officially sanctioned for exploration in Pocket Universe Lab 484.
Welcome, core calibration trainee. When you're ready, please do not calibrate unauthorized equipment. Good. Approach the calibration unit and begin calibrating cores. You have not approached the calibration unit. Please do so now.
Oh, hey, hi. So excited. Are you the calibration guy? Great, great. It's my first time. Pleased to meet you. What's your name? I'm Gil. When does it start, by the way? I mean, oh my gosh, are we doing it already? I mean, did it start? Because I wouldn't know, right? If it did...
Oh, hey, hey! Am I up for calibration?
Hey, calibration trainee. I know I don't say it enough, man. But I respect you, man. I do, trainee. I respect you a lot. I respect you like a father respects his toddler for going potty. Respect! Okay, Chief. I'm calibrating things your way and it didn't get a squat. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do it my way.
I am a useful core. I am not...
I am the Fruit Punch Core. I am filled with refreshing fruit punch. Please note, I will not dispense fruit punch until I am calibrated.
Career over. You are fired. This switch operates the calibration unit height adjustment calibrator, which you can use to calibrate the calibration equipment to a comfortable operating height. Please do not calibrate unauthorized equipment. Good. Approach the calibration unit and begin calibrating cores.
Oh, hey, hi. So excited. Are you the calibration guy? Great, great. It's my first time. Pleased to meet you. What's your name? I'm Gil. When does it start, by the way? I mean, oh my gosh, are we doing it already? I mean,
Am I up for calibration? I can't see anything, but, you know, sounded like something was gonna...
Trainee, have I got a deal for you. Up for bid, what a one-of-a-kind museum-quality item. Go!
This just...
here in your arms, or whatever else you want to call it. Just...
You know, we're a lot alike, you and I. We're both prisoners. You of this warehouse.
Career over. You are fired. This switch operates the calibration unit height adjustment calibrator, which you can use to calibrate the calibration equipment to a comfortable operating height. This is unauthorized equipment. Restrict your calibration activity to the cores already in the calibration unit. Good. Misuse of the calibration unit to calibrate unauthorized equipment may result in a prison sentence of up to 50. Good. This equipment is not authorized for calibration. Good. We'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.